It's a day slated by the Lagos State High Court for the continuation of trial in the alleged kidnap case involving Chukwudume Nwamadike, popularly called Evans. And as usual, the presence of security personnel attests to the seriousness attached to the case. Present in court is Mr. Donatus Dunu, victim of the alleged kidnap kingpin, who recounts his ordeal in captivity. He says he was kidnapped on the 14th of February 2017 at about 7:30 p.m. while on his way home from work. He was driven from Ilupeji to an unknown place, tied up and blindfolded. He recounts being held for 88 days in a self-contained room situated in a bungalow and was beaten several times. And at the point of negotiation, a ransom of 1 million euros was agreed upon. But eventually, the victim and his brother could only raise 223,000 euros. When it appeared the suspects could not get the victim to produce more funds, he overheard that his fate was death. And miraculously, he freed himself from the iron bars and escaped. Evans and four others have been arraigned before Justice Akeem Oshodi at the Lagos State High Court on August 30, 2017, on a two-count charge bordering on conspiracy and kidnapping. Justice Oshodi adjourned till the 11th of May 2017 for the continuation of cross-examination. Victoria Idowu, reporting for Channels Television News.